I'm about to make a trifle, a favourite of Lord Braybrooke's. The secret to a good trifle is to make it look fabulous and not to skimp on the alcohol. For this recipe, you will need brandy,